Hello sir, welcome back to a new video. Many of you made my radio hacker project and said that its relays don't work. Thank you very much for watching the videos, be sure to like them. Let's see where the problem is. First I have to put the components back in their original place. Apparently there is no problem for frequency 430. Let me test the 315. Oh, I disconnected the module. Let me connect a new one. Okay, I select the 315 MHz frequency. You can see that the sounds of the relays is heard, but the program no longer works. It is a problem with the program. Again, I choose the frequency of 315 MHz. You can see that the sounds of the relays is clearly heard and the problem is solved. I choose reading and I send some signals with a 315 MHz transmitter. The circuit works properly and there is no problem. I also do this with a 433 MHz transmitter and as you can see no signal is received from the 433 transmitter in 350 mode. Alright, I'm very happy that the problem has been solved, but I suggest that you also put a capacitor for the power supply parts of this circuit that I put the new circuit diagram in the description. Wait, the video is not finished yet, I'm gonna check something else. But be sure to like this video, and if you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thank you. This video is sponsored by PCBB, a leading company with more than 10 years of experience in PCB design and manufacturing. And recently they added UV printing technology to their services. They also offer CNC machining, 3D printing, sheet metal fabrication and more. This year they are celebrating their 10th anniversary where you can win badges and exclusive coupons. I must say that this tour has been extended until the end of this month. Learn more at pcbway.com. A member of the channel had asked if it's possible to receive both frequencies at the same time. But we can test it. As you know, Arduino has two interrupt pins to which we can connect receiver modules. Let me write its program. Well, as you can see, it doesn't work and this design doesn't help. But there is definitely a way. Maybe using a multiplexer can solve the problem. Alright guys, thank you so much for being with me so far. I will work on this project again. And if I get good results, I will definitely share with you. Don't forget to like this video. Be sure to leave your comments. See you soon. Goodbye.